Okay, let's take a trip up through the haunted forest. If we meet a car, somebody's going to have to back up.
I'm not turning the light on, honey, so we're just using the headlights.
Okay. I used to ride my dirt bikes up through here when I was a kid.
I used to fly down this
So
road.
This is the way that we came for to go to the witches.
Is that a car coming?
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, let him go. Is
he pulling over?
Yeah, he pulled over.
What the hell is that? Is it raining?
Yes, that's why we came back. Okay, just wait. Yeah, don't scrape the thing. Okay. This is like just one way.
Oh, yeah.
Honey, watch what you're saying is going on so we don't get flagged. Oh. We'll have to cut that out.
Yeah. I don't remember this fence.
Okay, well, I'm gonna turn it off here now.
No, we got a long way to go yet.
Well, it's really dark. They really can't see anything.
Well, they can see a haunted forest. Look, a little tree house.
Aww, it's haunted.
So this is the way back out.
Isn't it crazy? We watched that. There wasn't kids in it.
All they had on it was a table.
Yeah,
no chair or nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna turn it off here just because there's houses and stuff. There's something interesting. Go ahead and turn it off because I can't even see where it's at. You got them on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're going to do the prayer in here because when we go out to the witch's grave, we have to be very, very quiet. Okay. To the planet, those above and below us, to the ones that has walked this path and the path we are about to walk, to the property we are about to enter, and to those once resided or even worked here, to all of those that hear and echo my voice, we are only here to talk. We come with only good hearts and blessings, and we mean no harm or disrespect. I ask that the Creator, I ask the universe, I ask that the light protect us from all that means us harm. We have the lights off. Can you see me?
Mm-hmm.
We have the lights off in here because we're looking out at the window over there where the witch's grave is, where we're fixing to go. It won't be a long video. We're going to be in and out, and just from the van, Tina's already seeing something over there out the window. So we're kind of like right now scared shitless. Okay, so it would be me, the lead investigator, Coco. She's running one of the cameras. And Tina normally runs the Connect SLS camera. But I didn't charge it before I left the house. I thought it would still have plenty of charge from the last time I charged it. And it's dead. So she's going to be running the other camera. So Tina's got the other camera.
I don't know what I see, but it looks like a woman in a white dress.
What are you seeing? They're seeing things over there already. It's pitch dark over there. Okay, I'm going to turn the phone off. We're going to go ahead and go out there.
Please.
Y'all come running back. I'm going to lock the door.
You better not. Okay. Okay, now, when we get out, okay.
Do y'all want this flashlight?
No, we don't need the flashlight. When we get out, we gotta be real quiet. Don't film that direction, like out the window. Wait till we get over there and film this direction.
Film back this way, yeah.
Okay.
Still
recording.
Okay.
Well, don't film the difference. We need to go to the other side. Come on.
But there's no light. It's no wild and
light. The light? Well, we can't see.
She put the light on. I'm going to start recording.
I've been recording.
What about the light?
You're still recording?
Yes.
We'll do the light when we get to the other side. You're recording?
Mm-hmm.
You're recording?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you even see me?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Anything.
Okay.
Okay. Let me that room turn on. Y'all got them on?
Yeah.
If one of you want to get in a different angle, and then that way you get two different angles.
Watch the hole. See the hole?
Okay, so I'm going to read this. Okay. Let me get... Okay. Can you see me? Can
yep.
you see me?
Yeah.
Point it down here for a minute. I got to be careful to show this hole.
Right here, show the hole.
Okay. Are you showing the hole?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, so this is... We're at the witch's grave. Maybe I could stand up to the witch's grave.
This is the witch's grave, now located in Rogersville, Tennessee, on the land of Ebens and Flowing Springs. The local legend is this is the grave of a local witch from the time of the origins of the town. After she was buried here, the cemetery ran out of room to bury people, so they decided to put more bodies into the site of the grave, of her grave. This infuriated the witch. It is said that when anyone would read the headstone, it would summon her angry spirit and in protest to those who disturbed her grave and their descendants. Her angry spirit would come from behind the church located behind the grave and come toward whoever was reading her tombstone, placing a curse upon the head of the person who dares to disturb her spirit again. All the rage from being awoken as the fact that her grave is shared with strangers laid upon her corpse gives the reader some really bad juju. Some bad luck. So, this is the witch's grave, and the word is if you read the tombstone, that she will actually come out from behind. Show that church right there real quick. From behind that area over there. Okay, now, okay, Jennifer, is Sprinkling or Burgess to come? It's Sprinkling.
Okay, do you want to say it? Okay, just yes or no first. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. She's going to say it now with all due respect. And I would put my hand so the witch will know we mean no harm. She will feel good, pure energy from me. We mean no harm, no disrespect. We want to put the word out there what is said on here because it's hard to read. Jennifer has known what it says since she was a little girl. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. And so she's going to read it, and I'm saying this to the witch that we mean no disrespect to you whatsoever. Please do not come and try to curse us. Don't give us bad juju. We do have
protection over all of us. Okay? So go ahead and say what it says, Jennifer. Okay. Remember me as you pass by, as you are now, so once was I, as I am now, then you shall be. Prepare for death and follow me.
Thank you. And please do not give us no bad juju. If you want to come out and show yourself, that is fine. I am going to turn this on. While Jennifer's pointing it that way, Tina, can you see this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're going to keep this on and see if there's any spirits that come out. This is actually a very scary graveyard right now. But, Jennifer and Cassie and me were all seeing things, just looking out the window before we even got out of the vehicle. So I'll hold this like this. Also, too, I have this already on airplane mode. I'm going to turn the app on real quick. This is the Spirit Talker app. I'm going to hit start. Start. Okay. We'll give it a second. We are talking low because we don't want to disturb any surrounding neighbors. It is, I don't know if you can see, it is pitch dark out here. Are there any spirits close by? Would you like to speak to us? You can kind of walk around here for a minute. We're still waiting. Yeah, have the cameras turn this way, but don't turn the cameras that way because there's houses over there. Oh, guilty. Wait, it says guilty. Can you see that better than on that other? It says right here now, guilty. It goes away and then it puts it down here. So, let's see.
Shadow behind the tree. Did you pick it up on the camera?
No.
Is that you behind the church? Look. He's going off. He's going off.
The house. I said, is that you behind the church? And it said the house. There's a schoolhouse behind the church. See?
Yeah.
They're here now.
They won't pick up on you.
Okay. Look, these things in this light. I said, is that just the shadow? Is that you behind the church? And it said the house, and there is a schoolhouse behind the church.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and go back.
He's flashing his lights. So let's go ahead and go. We're going to leave you. Thank you for not putting no curse on me. I hope we'll keep this on till we get to the van. Look, understanding.
Oh,
okay.
Okay, this way. Oh, look. Is it going?
we'll have a party with the shotgun. So just kind of both of you just kind of get all the... It's beautiful out here, babe. I'm going to hold this like this so you can see if it goes on. Can you speak to it? Is there anybody here that will speak to it? You don't seem to shadow. And it said house. And I asked if you were coming out from behind the church. And right behind the church, there's a schoolhouse. Is that where you were coming from? The same thing. Don't flip over those.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, look. Battle here. It won't. I can't see it.
Okay.
Can you see? Maybe if I back up. So for the first four words, I have a line coming down. Because it's starting to rain. We don't want to get our devices all wet. Can you talk to us? Are you okay? Remember, we come with no ill intentions. So it's all good intentions. We'll go ahead and make a round back to the van. What happened here? We know they put, according to the local legend, they ran out of room and put more bodies on top of your corpse. Is that what happened here?
World War II.
Can you make this other black box in my hand? I know you don't know what it is, but this black box...
Come back again.
Oh, and we're walking to the van. Thank you. We will. That's very nice of you. That, we take that as a personal invitation. Can you make this go off? This black thing in my hand here with the light, the green light on it. All you have to do is just touch it. Just come to me and touch it. It's nice. Come back again. Katie. Who's Katie? Anybody know Katie? Katie? Wonder if there's any Katie's on the tombstone. Are you buried here, Katie? Okay, we're going to be going, and thank you for telling us to come back again. We appreciate it. I'm glad that you know we mean no harm.
she'll come back again. And I think it's out of between the house and the light. Because light, yes, we're protected by the light.